My name is Elina and I am doing the MDiv program and this is my second year. I am from Finland. I have a degree and from Finland to be a youth worker for the Lutheran Church in Finland. And that's my bachelor's background. I have done youth ministry in Canada enough to know that that's not what I want to do. I have worked some odd jobs since I moved here. I worked in a bakery, I worked in a daycare, but in the end, church is where I belong. Oh, it's awesome. It's exciting, it's energizing, it's exhausting at the same time, but it's very good. It's good. You get to know them pretty well because of the intensive format, so when we're here, we're really here, and we're like fully here, so you get to know them well over potlucks and over conversation, and so it's nice to come back. And they are always available for questions, and I'm more than happy to answer those questions outside class hours as well, so we get to know them well. It means to be challenged, to have some of my own personal theology questioned. It means being able to work through those challenges with other people who are on the same journey and with the teachers who are there to ask those questions. And it means building a stronger base for my own faith. It is important because while the ministry belongs to everybody, we need people who will then encourage others and empower others for the work of ministry. And we need those people who are available for questions and who are available for concerns and who will be there to walk the journeys of the people as they live their lives. LTS needs support because we students can't do it on our own, the faculty can't do it on their own. This is a community effort. People are needed in prayer as well as financial support to lift up the seminary and lift up leaders for the church.